Hey guys, what's up? It's Isabelle and welcome back to a brand new video. Today I am filming the long requested and long awaited playlist video. You guys really love my playlist videos. Every time I ask you for video ideas, it's always playlist videos. Like, that's the number one request. The last time I filmed one of these was February of 2021, so it's almost been a year, which is kind of sad, but like, to be honest, I really did fall off of YouTube for a while, so that's kind of what I'm blaming it on. But I'm here today. Today I'm kind of going to be covering like two-ish playlists. I've honestly been listening to Christmas music recently, but I'm gonna share with you my playlist I listen to when it's not Christmas music. I'll leave the links to my Spotify, both of these playlists, in the description box. Definitely follow my Spotify. I make playlists all the time. If you do have any more song requests, please leave them below. I do read all the comments, and I have gotten some really good songs from the comment section of my videos, and some of these songs in this playlist are actually from you guys, because I asked on my Instagram like for song recommendations, and some of them are very good. So I went and got Starbucks this morning, so I'm happy. I've been a little bit too obsessed recently. All their like Christmas drinks and things came out, and I don't even get anything off their Christmas menu, but like the vibe there is just like really nice. If you're new, subscribe down below, like this video if you like playlist videos, and comment down below any song requests you have or any other video ideas you have for me to do, because I'm really trying to get back on YouTube and it makes me really sad that I haven't uploaded in so long. But here we are, and that's what matters. Also, you can follow my Instagram. I do post quite a bit on there. I feel like I've been posting on there more recently than anything else. All of the links to my social medias are in the description box below. And I think that's all I have to say. So let's get this started. So the first playlist that I have from like a while ago, it's called NYC Nights. Don't really ask me about my playlist names. I just kind of put them there and we just kind of see. This one's like super short. It doesn't really have a lot in it, but I'm gonna go through this one and then we'll go through another one. You don't really need an explanation, but I'm giving one anyway. We're gonna start with some Kacey Musgraves. Her new album was actually really good. Not what I was expecting. I don't really tend to like country music, but her songs are very sweet and her voice is very pretty.
Welcome to the 7-Eleven. Me and all of my best friends, we were always together. I remember talking on the phone all night, didn't know it was a simple time. Wish that I could put this game on pause, skip this round, take the headset off, put my lip gloss on, kick it at the mall like there's nothing wrong. I need to step away if I don't.
That song's really sad, and it makes me feel like how I'm gonna feel after I graduate high school, which I've already cried about being a senior a couple times now. I'm sure you've heard like of Jessie Murph. She's been on TikTok a lot. Like, all of her songs are very TikTok viral, I guess. You might, like, you'll probably recognize her voice once I start playing it.
White lies, you love to spin. Eat that shit for dinner every night, just like you love those white lines. If you can't take the heat, get the book out the kitchen. I won't be the one to stop reminiscing. Say it's on me, but I ain't finna listen. You turn into a ghost. Out with your friends, so I'm at the party. 2 AM, sitting some more for Bacardi. Never say sorry. Look who's crying now.
That song's really good to scream in the car if you're just like really feeling it. Okay, Rumors.
All the rumors are true, yeah. What you heard, that's true, yeah. I'm Kim and you, yeah. If you believe I do that, had to cut some hoes loose, yeah. Indy ain't no loose lips. Not them hoes trying to sue me.
Oh, I love Cardi's part.
All the rumors are true, yeah. Fake boost, yeah. Made a millionaire suit, yeah. Yeah, I be running with fake news. And popping, no, that's a machine. I'm calmed down and I'm locked in, and my records live in the top 10. Lizzo, yeah. It's me and my big girl Gucci. Last time I got freaky, the FCC sued me. But I'ma keep doing what I wanna do, cause all the rumors are true, yeah.
Anyways, let's listen to let me tell you about Doja Cat. I have a little crushy crush on her. Her album is so good. This is Woman. song so randomly. It's pretty good though.
Shorty says she like my demeanor, and she look like a heater. I'm off the perky geeky. Shorty like Baba Cheese. Shorty says she like my demeanor, and she look like a heater. I'm off the perky geeky.
What I preach, I devour. Tell me, can you take the heat?
You can touch with your eyes on me.
Okay, this song gives me such good vibes. Like late night driving, like as the sun's setting. Okay, I'm kind of like on my second playlist now. This one's called like A Certain Feeling. We're gonna start off with Silk Chiffon. My sister actually showed me this song. She like played it in the car when we were driving to school, literally over and over and over again. Like, I'm not even kidding, back to back. And now I'm obsessed with it also. And so now it just gets played a lot in our car.
Sundown, I feel lifted. Cherry lipstick, like life's so fun, life's so fun. Got my mini skirt and my rollerblades on. Bag on my side cause I'm up till dawn. She said I got her if I want. She's so soft like silk chiffon.
Somebody requested me to listen to Liability by Lorde. Basically my new favorite sad song, so we're gonna listen to it.
Baby really hurt me, crying in the taxi. He don't wanna know me, says he made the big mistake of dancing in my store. Says it was poison. They say you're a little much for me. You're a liability. So they pull back, make other plans. I understand, I'm a get you wild, make you leave. I am a toy that people enjoy till all of the tricks don't work anymore. And then they are bored of me. I know that it's exciting running through the night, but every perfect summer's eating me alive until you're gone. Better on my own.
Literally such a sad song. Like, we just went from Silk Chiffon to Liability. Now we have a little bit of different lighting, but it's okay, we're still here. Let's do, ooh, this one's really, really good.
So tired, trying to see someone red in my eyes. I need to be usefully fed. This girl, I never felt young.
This one, I used to play this so much. I don't even know what he says, really, but.
Push your earth. Heading down east in a long stretch. Feeling like prom in a strong dress. Black suit with a rose cuff. I tell my mama I'ma be living real proper. Let me see. Maybe move somewhere by the beach. Sinking my toes. Dive in the ocean. Swim. For my brain, keep me safe.
Khalid has a new song. Khalid was my freshman year obsession. I think he's coming out with an album soon. Or an EP. Oh my gosh, this is one of you guys recommended. It's a very, I don't know how to put this, it's a very good song. It sounds like it should be on a special type of playlist. It's just really good. And one of you guys recommended it, and I love it, so thank you.
Around 4 in the morning, it was dark, I was lonely. And you swore to God that you know me. And I lied, said yes, so you told me. Like candy on my tongue, once I got a taste, I couldn't stop. Wanted every drop, give me all you got. I'll sip you out the bottle, you're so sweet like cherry pop.
Conan Gray, still very obsessed with. Actually, I tried to get tickets to his show like a week and a half ish ago because he's actually coming to North Carolina, and they all like sold out because like I was being slow or whatever. Yeah, it made me really upset, but this is a good song. Oh, 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 oh.
Why you gotta make everything show? Oh, oh. I'll pick up my phone. You just wanna play little games for attention. You just wanna play little games for attention. Telling me your perfect lies and wasting all my time, cause you're so fake. You don't need a single thing you say.
That song's also a good one to just scream. What else? I feel like this like isn't a good playlist, and I'm really sorry because I made you guys wait for so long, but I'm planning on doing a Spotify Wrapped playlist, maybe a Christmas playlist, and possibly a sad songs playlist, I guess, too. So there's many more coming up. Let's do this one. You guys also recommended this to me, and it's very sweet.
I used to think I'd meet the one at like a record shop or something fun. Slow down, don't think too much. Back up, you've been here for months. Oh yeah, are we in love? Slow down, no need to rush.
More Conan Gray. This is his newest song.
Don't even finish my sentence, baby. Just so predictable, won't you try something original? Old news reused, that's why I don't cry. Cause I got a feeling you're coming back just like you have in the past. I got a feeling you'll see me moving on and hate that I'm gone. You're coming back, call me a telepath.
It's just cute, okay?
Would you like to be? I'm trying to tell you something. Something that I already said. But if you're too drunk to drive and the music is right, she might let you stay. But just for the night, because like,
okay guys, Julia Michaels also came out with a new song. If anybody knows me, Julia Michaels was my 10th grade obsession. Still love her to death, like she's literally so amazing. Love her so, so much. Love all of her albums, but she has a new single. Okay. Okay guys, I think that's gonna be it for the playlist video today. I'm sorry if it wasn't my best one. I'm still figuring out my music. I've also really been listening to Christmas music recently. But just know, the Spotify Wrapped playlist is coming and lots of videos are coming. I have them planned, I have them filmed, I have them ready. I'm very excited. I hope you guys are too. Hopefully you stay to the end. Remember to follow my Instagram and my Spotify. All my socials are down below. Like and subscribe if you're new. Comment down below any song requests that you have. I will most likely listen to them. And I will see you guys next week with a brand new video. Bye guys.